Also new overnight, former Missouri Congressman Todd Akin has passed away. The conservative represented a St. Louis area district that included area suburbs for 12 years. He failed in his bid for the U.S. Senate back in 2012 following controversial comments about women's bodies having a way to avoid pregnancy in cases of rape. Akin's son said he has been battling cancer for years and died late yesterday at the age of 70.